Why that thing has a flash?
I'm recording
the
you.
Video.
Hello.
We keep on recording. We're always together every day. I gotta be pointing.
Try the glasses on.
I can't. That's not great. Does that look better?
Yeah. No. It's cute.
There's a light. Oh, it's so cold. It's so cold.
Yeah, it's got a seat.
I can see it all here because like I'm drowning a little bit. Oh, it was like a nice view up on there.
Hey, is there a nightclub or something upstairs?
There's like a
It's a video.
Yeah. Hello.
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 Hello. There's like a function. There's like a function here. And then you touch it.
There we go.
Hello, hello.
Hello.
And the Philippines.
Hello from the Philippines.
From Clark.
From
Weedus.
Yeah, Weedus 5-star resort.
Five-star. I don't believe you.
Yeah, I don't believe it.
It's a nice day. A very, very nice day.
Beautiful
today.
Day.
Uh-huh.
Honey, honey. Good job.
We got that flower at home, like that one. Oh. I can hear it.
They're kind of stingy with the meat. Swing higher. Kick your legs.
If I fell on this, it's me. Ah! No. So nice of you, honey.
With the thing. Wow, honey. Wow.
To drink it with the soup. The soup is so good. So flavorful. Mm-hmm.
And then you remove the shell.
Tell me the process here. What's the deal? What are you doing?
Removing the shell. So you can see the whole thing, the yolk. You see that yolk. Yummy. Then you put on some salt. What's the salt, honey? There. And then to balance it out, you put on vinegar.
Vinegar.
On it.
I see feathers.
Looking at you.
You're out of juice.
Looking at you. The chicken is looking at you. Trying to scare you.
All right. That's enough filming.
That's good.
Thanks, honey.
Social media.
No. Alright, so Christy is about to eat a balut, which is a dead chicken egg.
Dead chicken egg?
Dead chicken. Hold on, let me put a light on. Whoa! There's my baby.
You catch the only catch of the thing.
That's it?
Two packets. You got me, honey.
Thanks, honey. You're so hot. Look at all this food we got going on here. We got more beef waiting. Beautiful lady. To heaven.
I'm not a little bit.
She's so serious. Cooking that steak.
This looks pretty
chicken.
Yeah, it looks spicy. Don't like chicken.
Oh, I just backed into the wall.
It's just a prank. Pretty tall.
Can we get me in there? Get us both in here.
Get me. It's getting pretty warm.
Alright, you're on video. Christy is eating dried little fishes.
And they have big eyes.
Yeah, they got big eyes.
Like, look at them. Like, staring at you.
Ew.
Not you. That's pretty good, though. Oh. Smell it.
Damn it. Alright, this is for Mom and Tony and Grandma. We're at a Korean barbecue and we're eating. So let me show you how you do this. I just found this out. Let me get a take a piece of lettuce. And we're gonna take our chopsticks that we're so good at. We're gonna take some steaks. Actually, I'm gonna dip this one in this kimchi. Oh yeah, let's get that all lathered up. Put that there. I'm gonna add some
spinach.
Maybe a little bit of this. That's good.
That's loaded.
Load it up. There you go. Delicious. We'll have to look for a place like this. Mm. Hey guys, we're at a Korean barbecue, me and Christy, so check this out. She is cooking the steaks. And we got all this food to eat.
I'm
salivating.
Yeah.
If you're watching this, you're getting hungry.
Yeah.
Yum yum.
Pretty awesome too.
We got her rolling. We got the grill going. Get all this food here. Christy's cooking.
Yeah, I'm cooking.
All right. Hey, Mom.
Hi, Mommy.
We are at a Korean barbecue, and Christy is cooking up some ribeye steaks and some
marinated beef.
Look at that.
And there's like a lot of side dish on it. I think this is pretty sweet.
And we got all the stuff on the sides.
They have like a pretty big garlic.
Yeah.